It's qualifying time at Spa, one of the mightiest tracks on the Formula One calendar. Long straights, up and downhill, Eau Rouge as well. This track isn't for the faint-hearted. So then, Ant, it's another Grand Prix weekend, another exciting qualifying session ahead of us. What are you going to be looking out for over the next few minutes?
The first question is going to be who can avoid making mistakes. There isn't much margin for error in qualifying, and you have to bear in mind that the track conditions may have changed since practice, particularly as we've had a few support races in the meantime. If the brake bias settings, for example, don't take this into account, it's extremely easy to lock up a front wheel and cause a flat spot. Just like that, your lap's ruined, and you've wasted a set of tyres to boot.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. two laps of fuel left. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. Front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Engine fired, we're set.
Thank you.
the fastest lap so far. Well done. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.